A few days ago, on the Holy Sabbath, terrorists accumulated on the streets of Providence and said words that have not been heard since the 1930s and the 1940s. And American Jews at that time were powerless. We are no longer powerless.
That's right.
We cannot allow any human being to believe that they are safe, quoting Goebbels and Eichmann, on the streets of Providence.
That's right.
Not in our generation.
That's right. Yes.